You're with your girl, I don't give no leeway. That Netflix, your Birkin, still hold a box. Tell my young boy, hold a weapon steady. Wait on the march, get shit, get ready. I'm in a band, though, too bad and bougie. One in Keisha, the other one Becky. And B ain't the ones to talk. We just let the wax beat like walks.
So a lot of you are wondering why there isn't a reaction to Pat's Who's Got Bars, the episode 4, you get me? And that's because at first when I got it, I didn't really like it, so I deleted the reaction. Felt like there was a lot of work to be done, and to be fair, it was more placed on the beat that he vocaled.
What you say? Drew, Simon, Cowell.
And what really don't make no sense? How can these man be beefing my set? Three done legs, two got pulled up, one got. Now that yo, from young, been doing these drills like COD, man searching for kills. I'm a hazard where I step in the field, cause guys get pulled and wigs get peeled. PT, I'm.
Of course, it was one of my beats, but I weren't really too happy with it. So I got the acapella. For those of you that are familiar with the channel, you know that's the Death Note beat for what I use for my Light Yagami parody. So I just weren't really feeling the overall vibe of the song. And obviously, Pats is a relatively new artist. So there were points where his delivery wasn't on point.
Two man step is me on my bora. Still explode the oblate like Dora Latch. No blade don't waste, so I bang man's face, punch him up like Tyson Palmain.
His breath control was an issue.
Make this thing pop like Jack in the Box. If you're with your go, I don't give no leeway. Like Netflix, your bird can still hold the box.
And the overall enunciation of certain words weren't where it needed to be. So I felt like the fact it was that beat didn't help him at all. So I hit up Shaki and JM00, got the acapella and remade the beat. All right, to start off with, it's just the piano. I feel like it brings more of the energy of Pat's out. And you can see it takes a long time to drop. And that's just because I feel like Pat's energy carries it. Like, I want to focus on his energy.
Yo, from young, been doing these drills like COD, man searching for kills. I'm a hazard where I step in the field, cause guys get bored and wigs get peeled. PT, I'm a well-known sav, little PT, he's as tapped as man. Let me show you why the feds on gang, cause balls got rang and them man sang.
The reason I even got him on Who's Got Bars after seeing one freestyle of him is because of his energy, his presence, his on-camera etiquette, you feel me? Like, I rate it. So I wanted to capture that. And obviously, just before it gets to the hook, you build it up.
They say that I come like Messi, cause when I drive through the ops, I'm techie. But this Rambo, let's swing at faces, make a man lose one eye like Fetty.
Originally, that wasn't the hook. It was just a freestyle, a whole freestyle, so the last 8 bars is what has now become the hook. To me, that increased the replay value of the song.
And what really don't make no sense? How can these man be beefing my set? Three done legs, two got pulled up, one got. Now that you is. See the scoreboard looking all meds, get caught on the lurk, you're looking at death. Right hand gripping the shotgun, top left hand on the back of the PCX.
Added the filter effect, a stylistic choice. It's not a perfect, it's about a 7.5 or 8 out of 10, this one for me, just because I know Pats has got the basis to become a very great artist. Like, his energy at certain points is unparalleled. He captures your attention almost immediately. That's one of the things that drew me towards him.
And she said I got an itchy finger, lean out the right, let it
see, yeah, man, definitely fuck with the song overall, not the original, the one with the new beat. And I had to kind of push for the new beat, because the new beat, obviously, it takes a long time to drop. The other one's more devilish, more aggressive, which kind of was adjacent to what he was doing. But I wanted him to shine, you feel me? So that's just a being a producer rather than a beat maker for this one, you feel me? I'm heavily involved in trying to make this thing work without listening to it before I react. But certain times I can't do it. This is one of them times. Change the beat. Really, because people were raving about the beat on the Fizzler Who's Got Bars, I was like, all right, every beat's got to match it from here on out. I even changed the beat for Big Jess, well, a couple days before it released, but.
The young G's might back out hammers and take your jewelry, don't get caught. This on tracks, they're shooting cannons. They got reaction clips like walks. 3G's in a Vauxhall, no seatbelts. But it all came strapped, of course. Ah, they're gonna let it sing like Beyonce or Jay-Z, 3 matching 4s. Life changing moments, suicide mission, sliding doors. I just get head while she on all 4s. Diving headers, slide and score. Now she's hitting my cell. Go on, what are you saying? Good. I'm still trying to get a new freezer. So this ain't my final form.
We ended up getting with the original. But yeah, Pat's Who's Got Bars, man. There's no reaction. Again, it's like an 8 out of 10. The mix I weren't happiest about. I tried to do my best, but there's definitely mistakes mix-wise. It's not perfect at all. But again, this is a work in progress. This is someone I believe can do very well. And his new song with Saki Dread, Problems, is out very soon. So make sure you go check that out. It's out Thursday, I believe. And yeah, man, keep streaming up. Who's Got Bars episode 4? That's Pat's. Episode 5, not too sure who I'm going to drop. I've got a couple. I'm not too sure who I'm going to drop. But yeah, keep doing this one up. Let's get it to 50K. I've been the Drill, Simon Cowell. I'm out. Peace and love.